This room is in the Blueberry Hill room where Chuck Berry used to play, and this goes out to Jeannie Skybrook. These are all part of a Pez collection. It's like all you'd have to do is break open some glass
and you'd be set for life.
All the way to the ceiling. There's Alfred E. Newman over here. I'm not sure if this is the room where Chuck Berry played, but it's where we're having lunch here. Lots of dartboards over there.
Does this happen to you frequently?
Marianne. Toby. How's the Elvis room, Mark?
I think it's just the exit or something. I'm afraid to push that door.
Yeah, well, he's gone.
He's out the building?
Yeah. Photos of all the musicians that have played here. Elvis' room apparently is not part of the deal.
Yes.
You know who that is? Oh, there's, what's his name? Anyway. Oh, Laurel and Hardy. These are after my own heart. I love those guys. Boxes up there. Chuck Berry was into buffalo hunting too. Rhino, whatever. Place kind of goes on. For Chuck Berry? Anyway, having lunch here today.